Hey y'all, it's your girl Queen. I'm back with another video. So I don't know if this is gonna be a new video or if this is gonna be add a video to some of the videos that I already made. But today I just wanted to explain to you guys how this whole process is going since my man got out. So I didn't write any notes down or anything. Like, this is not practiced or nothing. I'm just gonna give y'all the real. I'm missing the earring. But I'm just gonna give y'all the real of how it's been for me. Now, this is not gonna be for everybody, or this is not how everybody's stuff goes, but yeah, so we're just gonna get right into the video. Let y'all know that me and my dude are better than ever. I'm not capping, I'm not just saying this for YouTube. If we weren't good, if, you know what I'm saying, if I feel like we weren't gonna make it, I would literally tell y'all, like, this is gonna be me being open with y'all. Like I said, this is not gonna be for everybody. This didn't happen for everybody, but I'm just speaking from my perspective. But okay, so me and him are really good. There are things that I feel like he can work on as well as myself. We're learning each other all over again, but I feel like for the most part everything is going good. But his mindset right now is still kind of like in jail. Like, he still, okay, so he feels trapped still because he's on a brace. He's on an ankle monitor. So of course he's still feeling like he's locked up because we can't go anywhere. We can't do anything. Like, literally, we can't go on dates or anything like that. We have dates here. Let me know in the comments down below if you want to see me actually set up a date for him and see how it really goes. Being here, some of y'all are like, what's up with this background? Because she went from this background to this background. But I'm in Alabama for now. Yes, I do still have my apartment in, well, not my apartment, but I still have my place in Atlanta. Yeah, so yeah, we still have that place. But for right now, I'm here because, you know, I just want to make sure he's good, and he didn't want me to go, so I'm here. But yeah, let me know if you want to see how a date night goes with us. But anyway, so he still feels secluded. Another thing, he's trying to keep up and catch up with the trend, as far as like what's going on, the music that's popping, you know. My dude does music, he also does movies. He's been an American fan, also Candy. You guys can look that up pretty much anywhere. But yeah, so he does movies, he does music, so he's trying to catch up with all the things that he missed out on. So that's gonna be a thing. Most of them, because he got a phone right off the back. He already had a phone prepared for him before he even got out. So yeah, they're gonna be on their phones, because most of them are trying to catch up and keep up. Now, when it comes to females, I don't have that problem. But one of my homegirls told me that her dude just got out, and she was like, I'm praying for you because my dude did this, this, and that. But that has not happened for me. But I know, Andrew's not my boyfriend, he's my husband technically, so yeah, I don't know. But I'm not knocking nobody, I'm not, you know what I'm saying, I'm not doing that. But I'm just, like I said, this video is gonna be for my personal experience. I haven't had any trouble with no females. He know not to play with me, so yeah, it is what it is. Now, I'm not saying females have not been trying to talk to him, because me and him have are growing our platform and stuff. Dudes are trying to talk to me, females are trying to talk to him. That's what happens. I'm not the jealous type. I'm not finna be going through your phone. I'm not finna be trying to see who messaging you. I'm not finna be telling females, hey, don't comment, because, you know, we're both in this type of, we're both trying to get into the industry. So, but I've already known how stuff goes before even being with Andrew. So the way I'm set up, I'm not about to get upset about somebody heart eyeing you or somebody liking your shit or somebody saying you fine, or that's just not how I am. So yeah, and this is how shit goes. Like, when we get bigger, shit's gonna be even worse. So that's just not something that I personally care about, because it's gonna happen. You know, so yeah, so I feel like they're gonna need a lot of attention, a lot of love. Not somebody down their throat so much, because they're already feeling like, oh my gosh, like they're trying to get used to being out, trying to get a feel back into the free world. So yeah, make sure y'all was straight while y'all was in. So now put on your big boy pants and go work, because there was a lot of things that, you know, certain people didn't want to do, or, you know, us as women, we didn't want to do, but we sacrificed and we did what we had to do to make sure you were straight. So now you go sacrifice and make sure we're straight now. You get what I'm saying? So I didn't have a problem with Andrew going to go get a job. He wanted to get a job. He's working now as we speak. That's why he's not here. Yeah. What else can I tell y'all?
No.
Can I help y'all? Please don't nag them. Do not bug them. Whatever they gonna do, they gonna do it. Whatever they not gonna do, they not gonna do. If you feel like you need to leave, then go ahead and leave. But do not nag them. Do not pressure them, because you're not gonna do nothing but make shit worse. And if they're not doing what you expected them to do, leave. It's that simple. Do not bitch. Do not holler. Do not fuss. You're not their mom. Do what you need to do. But be you, y'all. Be strong. Your man is coming. This was kind of for the this is for pretty much anybody. Even if your man is still in there, y'all don't know when he's gonna come home. This is still a video to look forward to something, you know, so y'all can look forward to, you know, okay, so what's gonna happen when he comes home, you know, what's gonna happen, just something to look forward to. But yeah, for the girls who's dudes are right around the corner, because I know I've seen a couple of y'all saying that my dude's coming home in 5 days, my man's coming home in a week, my man will be home next week, my man will be home in a month. This is for y'all, so y'all know to be on the lookout. He is gonna be on his phone. He will be a little bit, it's gonna be a little weird, because he, you know, he's still trying to, all right, I'm free, you know, they still in the mindset of still being closed in. So don't get discouraged. Be there for him. Let him know that you're proud of him, even sometimes when you're not. They need a cheerleader, and y'all continue to be his backbone, continue to be his cheerleader, and everything will work out. And make sure y'all pray. Keep God first. I know he was praying a lot when he was in there, but they might slip out on that too. So make sure he stay in his Bible. Make sure he's steady praying and thanking God. Make sure he's thanking God and letting him know that he appreciates for letting him out. Stay on him about that. Y'all stay. Keep God first. Keep God into your relationship and y'all be fine. I'm not sick of my dude yet. He not sick of me. So yeah, I just pray for y'all having the best time. I pray for the girls who are still trying to figure out if y'all man is going to be home, when he's going to be home. Y'all don't know what's going on. I remember those times. I hate the, I don't know. I hate not knowing. I hate the unknown. But trust me, those times are going to come to an end, and you're going to know exactly when he's going to be home. And things are going to work out. Even though right now they're saying that he's going to have a X amount of sentence, most of the time they don't do that whole thing. So don't even worry about what they're saying right now. Things are gonna work out. So yeah, if y'all like videos like this, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Make sure y'all comment down below and let me know that y'all like stuff like this. Make sure y'all hit that bell down below. Until next time.
Start all over. Rain on me like a clover. Strapped up living like a soldier. Yeah, yeah. I cannot hold you, I'm straight from the go.